Hi everyone, my name is Gregory and I am on the social media content team at HelloFresh. And today I'm gonna show you how to make the perfect mashed potatoes in 60 seconds or less. The first thing you're gonna do is peel your potatoes with a handy dandy vegetable peeler and place the peeled potatoes in cold water. Bring a large pot of salted water to a boil and boil the potatoes for 15 to 20 minutes. While the potatoes are cooking, heat up some butter, some whole milk, and set aside until later. Once the potatoes are fork tender, drain the excess water, place the cooked potatoes back into the pot, place the lid on it, and shake it like a salt shaker. Add your butter and milk mixture, start off slow, add as much as you want, and then mash it to your liking. If you want to go the extra mile, stir in a dollop of sour cream for a creamy and tangy twist. Garnish with chives, maybe an extra pat of butter, and enjoy. Thanks for watching, everyone. If you want to learn how to make other delicious recipes, check out our other videos.